Hey, mommy, look at this picture.
Okay. Wow, your friends. They're looking so nice. You don't have any black friends? Oh, sorry, look at the black one is up here. Wow, very good.
Mommy, these are all the same person.
What do you mean that they are the same person? That's not possible. These are four different people. You are telling me that this community of women that I'm looking at, that this is all one person. Is she a witch? How can that be? Look at their faces are even, it's like this one cut off her face. It's different. You cannot fool me. They are even looking like different nationalities. This one is looking like she's from Lagos. This one is Switzerland. Over here, Germany. And this one is looking like from Guatemala. They're not the same person, my dear. I'm telling you.
When Khloe Kardashian debuted her new look on Instagram, sure, she looked great, but she also looked very different. People were quick to accuse her of Photoshop and plastic surgery, and actually, there are signs that she used Photoshop in the photo. But I'm gonna tell you Khloe's response to the criticism right now on IO. Hello, it's Charlotte from the future. Before I get into this one, I just wanted to give a big shout out to the sponsor of this video, Earth Echo. I got a couple questions for you. Do you like chocolate? Do you like guilt-free chocolate? Okay, so for the 98% of you who answered yes to both those questions, I have an epic product for you. Cacao Bliss, a nutrition supplement made with the purest cacao on the planet. Not only does Cacao Bliss taste like chocolate, it supports mental focus, it boosts your energy, and reduces cravings. And, hold the phone, it is dairy-free, gluten-free, keto-friendly, sugar-free, soy-free, and USDA organic. Essentially, it allows you to treat yourself with chocolate without feeling guilty about it, and actually it has benefits for people who love exercise. There's also turmeric in it, which fights inflammation from physical exercise, and it improves digestion. There's an entire cookbook for ideas that you can incorporate Cacao Bliss to, but it's also amazing in smoothies, and I plan to add it to the next time I make energy balls. If you guys are interested, you can use code INFORM 50% off your next order over $50, and the code is valid for the next 30 days. And be sure to check out the description for the link to Earth Eco Foods for more information. What is gravy, fam? This is Inform Overload. We tell you about what's trending on the internet. I'm Charlotte. Subscribe for a different take on the news and follow the IO team on social media. The Kardashians have been exposed time and time again for not only their use of Photoshop, but also plastic surgery. I can imagine how hard it must be to have millions of eyes on everything that you do, and there must be tremendous pressure to look perfect all the time. But the problem with pretending to be perfect is you're gonna get exposed for being not so perfect, which is the case with what's happening with Khloe Kardashian, who made headlines when she debuted her entirely new face and body a couple of weeks ago on Instagram. Although many people were praising Khloe Kardashian's new look, including her mom and her ex, Tristan Thompson, other people were quick to criticize. Here are some responses. Khloe Kardashian be looking like a different person every year. Cynthia Erivo reshared the video I showed you guys at the beginning of this video with the caption, hilarious. And now Khloe has responded to the backlash herself. Someone commented on one of Khloe's photos, why do you look so different in all your photos? And Khloe's response was, from my weekly face transplant, clearly. I mean, at least she has a sense of humor about it. Khloe insists that her changing face is due to makeup and contouring, but she also says that it could be because she's lost weight. Losing weight can definitely change your face. In fact, if I've ever lost weight in the past, the way that people could tell right away was my face. But with the case of Khloe Kardashian, it is so hard to tell what she actually looks like in person right now because she's not making public appearances. There's COVID, she's not on the red carpet or anything, so it's impossible to tell what she actually looks like. Plastic surgeons say that she looks like she's gotten a rhinoplasty, fillers in her lips, Botox in her forehead and around her eyes, as well as chin contouring with dermal fillers. I would also like to say that the way that the new photos of her were shot would also change the shape of her face as well. She's a tall woman, she's 5'8", so when you shoot up onto a person, that changes the shape of their face, as opposed to shooting down on them, which makes them more flattering. This photo of Khloe was shot downwards. But honestly, as a former photographer and someone who used to retouch photos for a living, there is definitely Photoshop going on in these photos of Khloe as well. She's using the smoothing tool on her body, which is why part of her necklace doesn't have a string. There are also these editing apps that influencers are using that are like beauty AIs, and you just put your photo in and put on a filter and you instantly look 10 times prettier. It's not really noticeable unless you know what to look for, but yeah, once you've seen what these apps do to photos, you can definitely tell when it's being used. It just doesn't look real. It doesn't look like a real person. Honestly, I feel like it wouldn't be that big of a deal if Khloe was just like honest about it. She deletes the negative comments as well, which I can understand. She was probably excited about the photo because she does look amazing, and then for her to get all this backlash over it was probably kind of upsetting. But anyways, why do you guys think Khloe Kardashian looks so different? Is it plastic surgery? Is it photo editing? Let me know down in the comments. Or maybe it's neither of the two. For now, I'm gonna wrap this one up with some quick comment features. Black Bear's host said, people be like, they don't have any talent, but the way they Photoshop, they are like really, really good at Photoshop, especially Kylie. Kylie is literally amazing at it. Yet she sometimes still gets caught though. Noter said, can you imagine Chloe going missing and police only have this photo? Oh, the shade was thrown. Lisa said, don't forget there is a skinny camera. I read several times that her mother was very overly critical about her looks, and I think she has some psychological issues as a result. Very true. Her family overvalues looks over substance. When people talk about the Kardashians, it is primarily about what they look like, which reinforces this sick dynamic. Yeah, that's definitely true, and I definitely think that we should all be considering that before we troll people, you know? All right, that is it for me. Thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. I'll see you guys next time.